In this video, we will introduce our lifecycle management for ODI Solution. A full lifecycle management process for developing an application consists of three major blocks: the development process, the versioning of the code by committing it to a version control repository, and the deployment to the different environments. To automate this whole process, RedBridge has developed a dedicated lifecycle management solution for ODI. Our LCM solution focuses on the following two aspects: the versioning of the software components, ODI objects in our case, by means of the VCR for ODI connector, and the deployment of the ODI objects or scenarios to the different repositories using IKAN ALM. The LCM for ODI solution consists of three components: IKAN ALM, the lifecycle management tool; the VCR for ODI connector, ensuring the link between ODI and VCR; and the IKAN ALM solution phases for ODI, which are used to automate the build and deploy processes. The first component to be installed is IKAN ALM. IKAN ALM starts where the actual code development ends. For each of your projects, it offers the following lifecycle management related services: setting up the lifecycle. A classic example is DTAP, development, test, acceptance and production; build and deploy services; and approval services. On top of that, IKAN ALM integrates with third-party versioning and issue tracking systems. The second component is a VCR for ODI connector. The VCR for ODI connector ensures the link between ODI, your development environment, and Subversion, the version control repository. It allows you to version packages, mappings, interfaces, models, and other components. Later on, you can restore them back from the VCR into ODI. Finally, to fully automate the lifecycle management process, you need the IKAN ALM phases. Those phases are predefined, parameter-driven, reusable package building blocks. There are three types of phases: core phases, solution phases, and custom phases. The IKAN ALM core functionality is performed by so-called core phases. Those core phases cannot be altered nor deleted, as they are an integral part of IKAN ALM. Solution phases are phases delivered by RedBridge or RedBridge partners, which execute specific processes, like in the case of ODI, the automation of the build and deploy processes. If necessary, you can also create your own custom phases. The LCM for ODI solution includes two dedicated phases: one to execute the build process. This phase will retrieve the objects or scenarios out of the VCR and put them in an archive for further deployment use. The second one to deploy the archive, namely the objects or scenarios, to an ODI repository. Using those three components, you will achieve a fully automated lifecycle. Our solution really makes a difference when it comes to lifecycle management for ODI. It not only guarantees safe storage, accurate versions, cost efficiency, and full insight in the development process, it also has a substantial impact on the frequency and quality of the deployments, and that way on the time to market. For more information on our company and products, we invite you to visit our website. If you would like to discuss any specific requirements, you can always contact our ODI specialists or participate in one of our webinars. Every Tuesday, we organize two webinars, the first one at 10 a.m. and the other one in the evening at 7 p.m., both Central European time. This live demo takes about half an hour, and afterwards we take the time to answer any of your questions. Thank you for watching.